Hi everyone, we're here at Leach Camper Sales in Lincoln, Nebraska, and we are in the 2018 Sportsman 201 RB. Let's check it out.
Right as you walk up the stairs, you can see the bed.
It has some storage along the sides of it, and it's separated by this screen that goes across the ceiling. There is one slide on the driver's side, which holds the booth dinette. All the way in the back is the RV refrigerator. Then the door to the bathroom. There's a power fan on the ceiling. A foot flush toilet. And a good sized shower. There's also a mirrored medicine cabinet and sink with some more storage underneath. On the wall outside of the bathroom is the thermostat. And there is some storage space underneath the entertainment center and where the TV would go. In the kitchen area, there is some over-the-sink storage next to the microwave. There's a range hood above the three-burner stove and oven. This has a double-well sink with more storage underneath. This travel trailer does have one roof air. And let's go look at the outside. Here's an outside view of the Sportsman travel trailer. It has electric tongue jack, triple folding stairs, a folding grab handle, awning, and outside speakers. Does have a spare tire carrier on the back, and it is prepped for a backup camera. The one slide. If you would like to see this or any of our other travel trailers, you can come down to our lot. We're on the corner of 27th and Cornhusker Highway. Or you can view all of our inventory online at leachrv.com.